Watch me floor this.
Wait, the parking brake.
Yo, what's up? About to get in this Scion IM right quick, show you how athletic human pandas actually are. We have a smorgasbord of athletic activities planned in the Malibu wilderness, so you could check out my habitat and the range of my physical abilities. Don't leave your Scion IM unlocked in real life, only in commercials. Love driving to kind of see the outdoors, see the wilderness. The Scion IM is a dope car, especially with the hatchback, to put a bunch of gear. You can throw the container on the top of it. You got a canoe. Do a lot with this car. I mean, for instance, I'm gonna eat Korean barbecue, Chinese hot pot, I'm gonna get real stinky. I would probably go in the Scion IM. This is a great smelling car. I feel like it's built to inhale disgusting smells. Yo, what up?
What up, Eddie?
How's it going?
What's up, brother?
Word. So for all you audience members watching this, this is Justin Norris, the trainer's trainer. We're gonna get out here, show you all the beautiful things to do in LA. What you want to do? You want to play some basketball?
Let's go play some ball.
LA, year round, you can play basketball outside. I love it. I can play ball any day I want, 365. Yo, Justin is clearly more athletic, but he got no left. Yo, country club's got the best chicken tenders, man.
Yeah, we gotta burn that off though.
We could play golf. Golf, that's a real strenuous activity. I'm kind of on a Taco Bell with fitness plan where I eat a lot of Taco Bell, so I have to do a lot of fitness. How many calories do you think I burn playing golf?
At least 1,000. The part is you hit the ball. That's at least 1,000.
All right, what you want to do next?
Let's go to the tennis court, play some tennis.
Tennis?
A little country club action.
I do a lot of isometric workouts, plyometric workouts, and really, I work out so I can eat and play ball.
Well, that was mean.
I'm happy that today we were able to show you the athletic range of human pandas, but also the Scion IM. We went from Malibu to Topanga to LA. You saw some tennis, basketball, golf. You might have even saw some fresh grass and white people. I hope you enjoyed this. Until next time, let's go.